I mean, I think the secret to a great Instagram post is kind of the same advice your mom probably gave you growing up, which is just to be yourself. And I think a lot of people kind of create content or are thinking about posts and like, oh my gosh, are my friends going to like it? What are people gonna think? But really creating things that you love and using Instagram as a personal visual diary is the most important thing. And that also remembering that Instagram is 400 million people around the world and that people are interested in everything. So if you are a student, but your secret passion is crochet or like kind of knitting, and you're like, I'm gonna like start an Instagram that just shows like crochet, there's an audience for that. So really, you know, tapping into this amazing creative community on Instagram and just having fun with it is the most important thing. I think there's this quote that's like, dance like nobody's watching, sing like nobody's listening. Maybe I'm mangling this quote, but I think Instagram's kind of the same way, where it's like, if you build it, they will come. It's amazing how many people don't know that movie reference from like Field of Dreams, Kevin Costner, but if you create great content, like everything else will come from that. And if you are like kind of posting authentic, kind of like personal stuff that, you know, people resonates with people, like I think that will naturally accrue. I think for a fashion brand looking to increase their reach and grow their reach, you know, tagging people, engaging with their friends and fans. So if you are a fashion brand and you look in the photos of you section and you notice that someone like tagged you in a picture, write back to them and say, oh, the bag looks great on you, or we love the way you styled those jeans. Just because I know that when people kind of respond to me or anytime I get at mentioned or comment, I always write back. And it's also really flattering for most people to see that like a big brand that they love enough to wear has kind of talked back to them. So I think like, you know, engaging with people is kind of the secret weapon that a lot of people don't use. And also it's kind of one of the foundations of Instagram is human contact and human connections. So why not use it and do that?